today I will teach you chapter phrases and clauses. Okay, so first of all, I have two examples. That is my best friend and Rahul is my best friend. So I have two examples and these are the group of words. These two examples are the group of words. So first of all, we will find which is a phrase and which is a clause. So phrase has no subject and verb. Okay, phrase has no subject and verb and clause. Clause has subject and verb. So first of all, my best friend. Here is no subject and no verb. So this is a phrase. Okay, so this sentence is called phrase. Now next, Rahul is my best friend. Here is a subject and helping verb also. So this is a clause. So clause, you know what is a subject and what is a clause and what is a phrase. So see the example. What is a phrase? What is a phrase? So phrase is a group of words that has no verb and subject. Okay, so that words are called phrase and there is no meaning of it. It is used alone. Okay, if you will use the group of words, so there is a no meaning. But if you will use the group of words in a sentence with the subject and verb, so you will see they will give the meaning. But without subject and verb, they will not give a complete meaning. So this type of words is called phrases. You can see the some examples here. The sports car. Okay, now next is to watch movie. Third one is on the table. So class, you will see the sports car. It means there is no subject and no verb and there is a no complete meaning. The sport cars. This is only written here, the sports car. Now next, to watch movie. What you will watch? Movie. But where and when you will watch? There is a no. And who will watch? There is a no subject and no verb. Only the object is here. So this is a phrase. On the table. What is on the table? Where it is on the table? I don't know. Only we know on the table. So this is not giving the complete meaning. So this is called phrase. Now class, I will tell you about the clauses. I have told you about the phrases. Okay, so you know if you in the sentence, if the group of words, you will see there is a no subject and no verb. So these words will be called phrases. Okay, because they are not having subject and verb and not the complete meaning also. So these words are called phrases. So you can see the next, what is a clause, and this is very opposite of the phrases. In the set of clauses, you will see clause has a group of words. There is a subject and verb also. You will see the sentence. In the sentence, you will see the subject and verb also, and this sentence will give complete meaning. Okay, so you will see the example. We are going to the Kanpur. We are going to the Kanpur. Here is the subject. Okay, next verb, and this is object. So this is called clause. What is called clause? And to Kanpur is a phrase. So in this sentence, you can see this is a clause and this is a phrase, because here is a subject and verb, but here is no subject and no verb. So this is a phrase and this is a clause. Class, phrases has three type of kinds. Okay, you can see first it's adjective phrases, second it's adverb phrases, and now next last one is noun phrases. These three kinds of phrases in your syllabus. Now I will tell about it. Now students, I will tell you about the kinds of phrases. So first is adjective phrase. Class, you will see the definition. A phrase that modifies a noun or pronoun. Okay, a phrase that modifies the noun and pronoun in a sentence in an adjective. Okay, so you will see the example here. Cake smell. delicious, sweet. So this is a sentence, and you will find which part is adjective phrase. You know, phrase has no subject and no verb. So first of all, cake is a subject, smell is verb. So you will find a phrase. So delicious, sweet. Sweet. Sweet is an adjective and adjective phrase. Okay. So you will tell the adjective phrase. So delicious. This is describe the sweet. That is delicious. So this is an adjective part. Okay. And delicious, sweet is a phrase of adjective and adjective phrase you can say. Now next example. Eating out every day is not healthy. Eating is a subject. Eating out every day. It is not healthy. So there will be no subject and verb. So I found that not healthy. Not healthy is a group of words that has no words and no verb. Okay. So this is a adjective because this is describing the word that is not healthy. Okay. This is an adjective of the fooding every day. If you will food every day, so you will not be healthy. So this is describing the verb. And this word is an adjective because this modifies the verb. So this is an adjective phrase. Now see the next adverb phrase. A adverb phrase is a group of words. We know very well that function as an adverb. Adverb phrase will be function as a adverb, and you know what is a adverbs. Adverbs, five types of adverbs is there. So you will find the adverb phrase will be work as a adverb phrase. Now the modify the meaning of the verb and adjective or other adverbs, and this adverb will modify the adjective, will modify the verb. It will be modify the verb, adjective and other adverbs. So you will see the example. She left the party in hurry. She left the party in hurry. So work has done, but in which manner? In hurry. Okay. Work has done, but in which manner? In hurry. She left the party in hurry. So this is a adverb and this is a manner because work has been done in hurry. So this is the manner. Adverb is used, but manner, adverb of manner is used here. Okay. Now next is the example. It rained hard last night. Rain has done, but which type of hard? Okay. And when? So it is done at last night. So hard is a manner. Manner of adverb. Okay. This is a manner of adverb. And this is when. Place. Okay. So here is the adverb of phrases. Hard last night. Rain has done, but in which manner? Hard. When? At last night. Okay. So this is a adverb of phrases. Now last is only noun phrases. So now class we will see the last kind of the phrase, that is noun phrase. Okay. So noun phrase is a group of words that act as either the subject or the object of the verb in a sentence. Okay. So now see the examples. Have you seen a small brown dog? We are talking about the noun phrase. So noun, so there will be the name of the things and object. So have you seen? You is a pronoun. This is not noun. So this is not a noun phrase. Seen, this is a verb. So verb will be not used in a noun phrases. And a small brown dog. This is a group of sentence and there is a no subject and no verb. And you will see the noun. This is a dog. So this is a noun phrase. A noun, a small brown dog. So this is a group of words. There is no subject, no verb, and noun will be here. So this is a noun phrase. Okay. Now see the next example. The girl. Girl is missing here. I will write here. The girl. The girl forgot her new laptop in the library. So noun, I have told you noun phrase. So first of all, a group will be there, a name will be there of any subject, any object, okay? So you will see the girl. So girl is a noun. So noun, it will be add. Now forgot is a verb. Her new laptop in the library. So her new laptop. This is a verb, so I will left it. Her new laptop in the library. So, her new laptop. Her new laptop is a laptop is a noun. Girl is a noun. So this is a object phrase, direct object, and this is a noun phrase. So class, this is a noun phrases because there is no subject, no verb, but noun is here. Name of the girl is here, and laptop is here. This is the name. Okay, so this is a noun phrases. Class, this chapter has been done here. I think you have learned all the kinds of the phrases and clauses. You know, phrases has no subject, no verbs, and clauses has subject and verb with a complete meaning. And in phrases, there is no complete meaning. And you know now three types of phrases. First is adjective, second is adverb, and third is noun phrases. So I have told you about all three. Okay, I hope you have learned it. Thank you.